When I was a little kid, we'd go to, for lack of a better term, the tickle trunk, and my mom would get out some garish lipstick or something, and away we'd go. It got complicated somewhere along the way, and expensive. One of the ideas that you came up with that I just love, for a lot of kids, Chris Hadfield, the Canadian astronaut, is a hero. For around $25, your kid can be a guaranteed hit in this costume.
You're absolutely right. It doesn't have to cost a lot of money. I think things have got a little bit out of hand in that area, and parents are busy, so it's nice to buy something. But this costume came together really cheaply and easily using painter's overalls and a bunch of glittery craft foam that you could easily kind of cut together and make any sort of patch to look pretty authentic. And then just some duct tape for embellishment, and of course that iconic
mustache.
Yeah.
That's
you could also send your little guy out with, carrying a ukulele to kind of represent that guitar that he shared with us from space with those great YouTube videos.
In the picture from the magazine, you got a youngster on a great big roll of rockets, which is very appropriate, of course.
Right.
It's
lots
never
of fun.
It's never too early to take kids Halloweening. Here's one, again, not expensive, a flapper, that would be mom, with a dapper baby.
That's right. We hit up Value Village for an inexpensive bridesmaid dress, or maybe you have one from the back of your closet, even better. Added some fringe, a feather boa, some sequins for a headband and a feather, and you really get that flapper look. And then it's really cute to go out with a little baby in arms, particularly, or a toddler dressed up in white pants, striped shirt, a tied vest and a hat. And maybe you already have some of these items in your closet just from his, a special occasion that he went to. Add a little flower boutonniere, and you've got that 1920s look inspired by Great Gatsby.
Well, with the rest of the family, too, I'm looking at the Despicable Me family for around $25. There's nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, we get a lot of inspiration from movies, and Despicable Me 2 came out this year. It was a huge hit with the kids and their parents. The most iconic of the costumes, of course, that we created for our whole Despicable family, I guess, is probably our little minion. This is pretty easy to put together using a long sleeve yellow shirt or a onesie and some denim overalls, and using a yellow toque or a baby hat and just some little pipe cleaners for that funny little minion hair. And, you know, you can find all the instructions for these at canadianfamily.ca. And if you have a dad in the house who happens to be perhaps a balding fellow of a certain stature, all it takes is, you know, black pants, a sweater, that iconic striped scarf, and a pointed latex nose from a costume store to pull off, you know, Polonius Grew himself.
Brandy, just quickly, without making a big deal of it, a couple of safety tips for Halloween.
Well, I think the most important thing to keep in mind is just you need to keep your kids visible. They are running around in the dark much later than they normally would. There's so much excitement. They want to cross the house to get to the street, to get to that house they heard has the full-size chocolate bars. So you want to do everything you can to kind of make them a little bit visible without spoiling all the fun by putting in, you know, a big orange fluorescent vest over their costume. That might ruin the look, and they might not be that happy with it, but there's reflective tape perhaps around ankles or wrists. Another thing, you might want to give a pass to a big chunky mask if it impairs visibility, and think about a way to pull the costume off just with makeup instead. That's not always possible. Perhaps an older child can be trusted with a big mask, but if you're not sure, you want to stay close by. And just emphasizing, of course, looking both ways, even more important on Halloween night. Maybe waiting till you get home to have a sift through the candy, particularly if there are any allergies in the family, just to get rid of anything that would be a problem. Get rid.